terrorism is an attack on democracy and is an open attack on democracy. It's not secret. The goal is to minimize the state. And if you minimize the state, you're maximizing something else. What is the thing that you're maximizing? Well, private tyranny. The state is the arena within which the public has some role or principle in determining policy. In the private sector has no role. So the more that the public arena is minimized and private power is maximized, the less you have democracy. Now, personally, in my view, the state is illegitimate and should be dismantled. But not as long as private power. But that's much worse. That's a system which is unaccountable to the public. And the main thrust of neoliberalism is precisely that. It's to restrict the arena within which the public can make some difference.
We'll be right back. and the mass incarceration that have happened pretty much in the last 40 years has decimated the black male population. It's slavery. It's just slavery through and through. And it's the same fear of the black male that existed back in the 1800s.
very different from chattel slavery. They're fighting civil war, but I have to recall that fighting in the 18th century, that was a common feud in the United States. For example, the position of the Republican Party, Abraham Lincoln's position. It's not an odd view, but there isn't much difference between selling yourself and renting yourself. So the idea of renting yourself and working for wages was degrading. It was just an attack on your personal integrity. And they despised the industrial system that was developing. It was destroying their culture, destroying their independence, their individuality, constraining them to being subordinate to masters.